In less than 15 hours, people over the age of 75 will be able to get a coronavirus vaccine in Lincoln County, Tennessee. WE31'S Bridget Divers spoke to five generations of one family on their plans to receive the vaccine.
So we're just really excited tomorrow to get our vaccines, hope to encourage and inspire some other people to kind of trust the medical community, the scientists that have come up with a vaccine.
April Smith and three of her family members are all planning to be administered the COVID-19 vaccine, including Smith's 100-year-old granny.
When the vaccine started rolling, I asked her, would she be willing to take one? She said yes.
The family has taken lots of precautions during the coronavirus pandemic.
I stay home a lot, I stay inside. I take care of myself, and when I'm around her, we have a bubble. It's a family bubble. And I know I can be around my granny without wearing a mask.
Try to do grocery shopping for granny. For my grandmother, when she'll let me, we do get out some. We wear a mask anytime we're outside of the house.
Inez Daniel does not mind spending a majority of her time at home, though.
You know, it's just day-to-day living. Same things come along to everybody.
In Lincoln County, Bridget Divers, WE31 News.
The Lincoln County Health Department will be open from 8 in the morning until 4 in the afternoon to administer the coronavirus vaccine. They'll be given on a first-come, first-served basis. Vaccines will be available to people over the age of 75, health care workers, residents and staff of long-term health care facilities, first responders, dental and medical office staff, as well as funeral and mortuary workers.